trabajar la Gwyneth.
Purple rain! Yes! Purple fucking rain!
Thank you.
Halloween, everybody.
Happy Halloween.
Yeah, this is it. No, that's it.
Me done. Good night, everybody. No, not really, but like,
we got another set going on, you guys.
Another set? Yeah.
Everybody stick around, too, if you're awesome, bartender Sammy. Let's get to the bar and do some shots.
That's great. Right.
It's still Julie's birthday. Happy birthday to Julie.
What is Dante, though? Well,
Dante's over here. Everybody. We're smoking a hippie on this over here.
Hey. Channing, if you come up here and play bass for one more song, I'll play a song for you. You play the song for me, I'll play a song for you.
Hey, we're gonna play this song in 5 minutes.
Yep.
5 minute break. We need to piss, oral.
Oral, yeah, lots of oral.
Piss and oral. We're gonna open with this song. The next song. But right now, 5 minute break. The party's not over. 5 minute break.
Live YouTube. Yeah, do it all. It's all cool. It's all good.
Absolutely.
100%. But anyway, I will be at the NASCAR track Wednesday night next week. This upcoming week. Not this week, but next week. And I will be filming the truck race starting at 6:30 Friday. So it should be pretty cool. It's a brand new racetrack. They redid the whole damn thing. So I'll be out there. I'll be doing a little bit of filming out there. So check it out. I'll be doing food demonstrations too. I'm gonna buy some food that's gonna be out from the, they got some really cool food out there. And I'm going to demonstrate, you know, how good the actual food is. I'm going to have somebody hold the camera while I do the demonstration. So, and that'll be live on YouTube by next Friday. So, hopefully we get a bunch of cool girls on there too. So, anyway, just as a reminder, so drop in for a little bit. I don't know, 5 minutes, I don't know, whatever. Anyway, we're back. We're doing the break. We've gone to break, so time. Hold on, let me get my hands out of there. Anyway. So you're looking at Arby Davy currently, and I thought I'd come out here and check out some tunes. I knew they had some bands playing out here tonight. It wasn't bad. It was pretty good, you know. They had some auditions tonight, you know, for bands to come in and play some open slots here at this bar. So that's what Wednesdays are about. So, but I did some filming tonight a little bit, and I've done a lot of singing myself this week. I think I sang 4 nights out of 7 this week. So I had some. I was doing karaoke and I did a couple open mics too. So anyway. But I'm gonna be with some friends this next week Friday. I got a couple of my friends I'll be hanging with at the NASCAR track. So I think I'm gonna camp in a tent. With my RV, unless my RV is ready, if it's ready, I'll take it out there, you know. But camp spots are $300 a night, or $300 a week, excuse me. Too much money for me to fork out for a week, for a couple of days, man. But, I mean, if I could park it in their main parking lot, I'll just crash in my RV and then have my friends pick me up and take me into their camp spot, so. But anyway.
Live music in 5 minutes, everybody. Live music in 5 minutes. Take a quick smoke break.
Live music in 5 more minutes. Cool outfit right over there. Let me check this out. Look at that. Last weekend, the rain was unstoppable. Oh, we got an airline stewardess over there. Everybody's out having a smoke break. I don't smoke, so. pause live feed, so it is what it is. Should have one beer. I just don't like driving. Got a long drive home, man. There's a lot of cops. I do not want to spend a night in jail, that's for damn sure. That is not what I want to do. I don't need no $3,000 DUI. Actually, probably more than that. Probably cost about 15 grand. That's pretty nice looking job.
A lot of music in 4 minutes, guys. Get your smoke on real quick. But make sure you take your bar tabs, find your cell phones, the gum in the bathroom.
We have a 24-channel mixing board here. This bar's got a really freaking killer sound system. That I will say without a doubt. I've known the owner of this bar since I'm 16 years old.
Oh my god, you bought that? My
brother? That was your daughter's.
So Sammy, you're all different days now, huh?
Yeah.
So was it Wednesday, what other days?
Monday?
This girl's from Scotland. I can almost get the accent down a little bit. But not quite. I can't do it all. Joe Grotto is in here. Who's on here now? 'Cause Fest. I guess there's one in here. Is there one person in there? Is there at least one? I don't know. Is there at least one person in here tonight? I guess somebody wanted to check out this spot. NASCAR will be a different story though next week. That's pretty cool. NASCAR freaking trucks are gonna be louder than shit, man. I'm right on the track, man. It's gonna be loud. I bring my earplugs. Anyway, guys, I think I'm gonna close out the live feed tonight. So, been good. So we're gonna close it out.